Hi there, it's Priya here from Kenroy Home. We're here at the House of Lamps and Shades with Dave Miller. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good today.
Well, I have a few questions regarding some lighting topics and what clients should be asking when they come into a showroom. So when clients come in, what kind of questions should they be asking, especially because it's a huge lighting showroom? So what are some questions that you've heard in the past couple of years?
What we try to do is find out what size they need. So they need to know the room size, they need to know the ceiling height, and then if it's a dining room, they need to know the size of the table itself.
Right. Uh-huh.
So it's about sizes and then about colors. Mm-hmm. So if someone brings either in their floor plans or if they have pictures on their phone, that really makes a difference. Mm-hmm. It makes it easier for us, and we get the customer open up and tell them what they're looking for.
Okay. So going into 2014, what do you think are some good lighting trends that are going to be occurring this year?
Well, as most people know, LED bulbs are the newest thing. Mm-hmm. They're more popular now residential. It was just commercial. Mm-hmm. But right now, we probably have about 20 pendants and LED on display and about 8 chandeliers. And we have outdoor fixtures and bathroom fixtures and LED. Mm-hmm. But the big advantage of LED is, one, it doesn't have any heat, it's all light, it lasts 20 years,
wow.
And it takes the tenth of power of the regular bulb. So it's really an energy saver, but it's long lasting too.
Right. Do you think clients should bring in fabric swatches and color schemes for their home as with the floor plans as well?
Most people don't bring the swatches, they do more on their phone. They will show us the countertops as far as the stone or the brick or whatever they're using. They will show us the cabinet colors. Mm-hmm. And usually they tell us more about the colors on the paint. The ones prepared amaze me with the color, with the new iPhones and with the pads. A lot of customers are bringing stuff with it, and it makes it easy to select because you know what color they're using.
Uh-huh.
You know what finish they're using as far as the faucet or what color the sink is, and that makes a big difference.
Mm-hmm.
So the more prepared you are, the better it is for us.
Right.
Because it makes it easier, and then we can bond it and put it all together for you.
What are some, going into 2014, why do you think lighting is so beneficial to a home, and specifically a room?
The two highlight rooms we do the most is the dining room and the foyer, and that's the statement rooms. When someone comes to our house, the first thing they see is that foyer fixture. Mm-hmm. That makes an impression. Whether you have something really small, it makes it look like, oh, do you really put money into your house or not?
Here.
Or you have to have something that makes a statement, it really tells them what you like or what you're looking for, mm-hmm. what type of furniture you like, what style you have. And the same with the dining room. It's a reflection on you and your taste.
Mm-hmm.
So the better it looks proportionally, size, color, and everything else, the better it reflects on you, that you actually went out and made your home very important, and the lighting part of that.
Right.
And that's a big thing, especially foyer and dining room.
Well, thank you so much for spending some time with us today. We really appreciate it, for answering all of our questions.